April 27th, 2019. I hope you're here. I hope this reaches you.
All the money in the world, I can't find where they selling time. Or a blood in every wine, I'm just taking sip and it's fine. Let me catch you up.
It's been some time. Let me catch you up. Yeah.
I don't know where to start, but something told me write this down and just to speak from the heart. It's been 14 years since I found you all alone in the dark, but losing you brought us together when it could've tore us apart. Mom's doing good, she misses you, she thinks about you daily. We got a dog after you passed and she nicknamed her Missy. She lives alone out in New Orleans, she always tells me she missed me. But such is life, this story's real, it's not a movie by Disney. She'll probably tell you I wrote a song and put your story inside it. Fuck, I forgot to tell you, I'm like a famous rapper now. Signed a record deal, I made all of my dreams come true. I toured the world, made platinum albums, and I still stay true. It's so much to catch up on now, so I think out loud. When you passed, I was fucking up, still I was a problem child. But we had promises to each other, yeah, I swore and I vowed. I went to college, I graduated, I would've made you proud. I'm about to turn 30, James is about to turn 27. He's finding himself still, but I know he'll find that in a second. He graduated from the same school that I went to in NOLA. He lives right up the street from moms, it's crazy as he's gotten older. He's matured beyond his years, he's the best guy I know. I find the older I get, it's like the less that I know. This world's confusing, sometimes I feel all depressed, filled with gloom. The more and more I understand why you had to hide in that room. Fuck, it's been some time since I had someone I could tell this shit. Celebrity life is full of everyone expecting shit. In 2019, life is crazy and it's evident. Wait, you won't believe this part, but Trump was the president. And Leo finally got his Oscar after all. And the Warriors, we're finally the best team in basketball. Anyways, that's all for now. I'll keep this short and sweet. I'll save the rest until the next time we meet. I miss you, Melissa.
All these moments brief, shaded memories. I can hardly speak. I found peace
in our dreams.
I just grip my teeth, too teary as I see. Smiling back at me, I found peace.
I found peace.
It's 7 months since you left. Some nights it hits me harder than others. That's when I get depressed. I play your shit, but I had to stop reading old texts. I shed tears sometimes still. Fuck it, I've been a mess. Knowing myself, I was too proud to ever tell this to you. But since you popped out first, I used to be a little jealous of you. I used to hate sometimes. Jamil said that's not healthy of you. But I was broke and unsuccessful. What you expect me to do? See, as to white boys rap, it felt like they would always compare us. Except you sell our shows across the world from Oakland to Paris. And I was still at my mom's crib. That means I live with my parents. I couldn't sell shit out in my town, I was slightly embarrassed. Fast forward some years, I finally caught up a bit. I always wondered by that time, like if you fucked with my shit. And then we finally met in Europe playing festival shows. You watched my set side stage, I tried to flex with them shows. Until I went and watched yours, and you burnt that shit down. We talked shit and caught up afterwards, you fucked with my sound. We clicked immediately, time passed in a blink. Talking shit, I can't believe that was the first time we linked. What I was going through with Ash, you went through with Ariana. And you would check in on me daily, help me deal with that drama. Come to think of it, we talked like every day last summer. You were like a big brother, crazy that you was younger. It's only a dream until it happens to you. But no one ever told me these things would be happening too. Fuck, anyways, that's all for now. I'll keep this short and sweet. I'll save the rest until the next time we meet. I miss you, Mac.
All these moments brief, shaded memories. I can hardly speak. I found peace
in our dreams.
I just grip my teeth, too teary as I see. Smiling back at me, I found peace.
I